Welcome back, everyone. Jerry's here with some more Dynasty Warriors Godseekers. In the last episode, we tried out the tutorial as well as took on our first real battle. We actually took on three real battles at this Changshan area where we eliminated Yellow Turbans. And once we eliminated them, we actually unlocked or gained access to this map that we're looking at here. And looks like random places that you've defeated will give you like a chance to get things, gold, maybe a weapon box, things like that. And I haven't seen anything appear at the training ground yet, but I have tried this a little bit offline, just these battles here, just to see how they are, and they're pretty cool. But I did save the guidance so we could check it out all together. So the world map, new regions will be unlocked as you advance through the story. Selecting these regions will allow you to participate in battles there in addition to scenarios that advance the story. There's also battles that have no direct relationship to the story. Participate in each of these to learn more about the story of Zhao Yun and the others. Now, we did take a look at this last episode, but I wanted to bring it back to remind you guys that I most likely am going to do these side stories, because to learn more about Zhao Yun and his good friend Lei Bin would be pretty cool, especially since Lei Bin, I don't think the name is even heard of at all in the Dynasty Warriors series. I may have seen the officer at some point, but I don't know, we would have to look inside the encyclopedia in a Dynasty Warriors game and see what they say in there, aside from him being Zhao Yun's childhood friend. But I think this is going to be an interesting game story-wise to describe Zhao Yun and his buddy. And some of this stuff may actually add on to what's going to be coming in from Dynasty Warriors 9 once that's done being developed in Japan and we finally get more news and gameplay videos of that. So let's move on to the world map menu. Press options to bring up a menu that lets you edit your officers and purchase weapons and items from the merchant. Additionally, you can select next scenario to advance to the next chapter in the story. Officers. At the moment, we only have two. Lixia, she's not playable. At least not right now, but she is going to show up in your officers. But this command lets you check the state of your officers, change their equipment, and learn skills using the skill board. An officer's equipment and skills are important factors in winning battles. Be sure to continually prepare your officers for the battles to come. After you choose an officer, press X and select equip skill and skill board to continue. So equips, the equip command lets you equip weapons and items that you purchase from the merchant or earned on the battlefield. So far I've played offline and I've gained some pretty decent weapons that they're actually better than the merchant. This may be one of those games where you're better off finding the weapons instead of just purchasing them, kind of like an MMO in that sense. But you can also select and equip skills that you have learned from the skill board. You can take up to three items to battle, but they will disappear after using them in a battlefield. Just a little typo there. Skill board. The skill board uses SP. I think we're looking at Zhao Yun's page here. We may be looking at everyone's skill board is different, I believe, because Lei Bin and Zhao Yun's are different. Kind of reminds me of Final Fantasy X, the little skill board here. You know, you unlock slots with the spears. I love that game. But the skill board uses SP skill points earned during battle by defeating enemy units to unlock secret points, secret skills for your officers. There are two types of skills, those that power up your officer's abilities, and those that can be equipped to and used during battle. Only skills that are adjacent to ones that you already know can be unlocked. You are free to choose which direction to take each officer's upgrade path. So the merchant allows you to purchase weapons for your officers to equip, as well as items that are useful in battle. You can also use Temper to upgrade the attack strength for your weapon, and Reforge to change attributes affixed to your weapon. I've tried the Reforge thing, and it's pretty good. It's kind of like Warriors Orochi 3, if you guys are familiar with that reforging, where you combine weapons, you grab the base weapon, and then you grab another weapon and add the ability, and it deletes the other one, but it makes your base weapon more stronger. It puts the ability on it. Probably described that terribly, but it's similar to Warriors Orochi 3 and 3 Ultimate. Let's see, you can temper, we just read that. Sell any items or weapons that you no longer need in order to put the funds to better use. The types of items available for purchase will differ as you advance through the story. So temper, the temper command enables you to increase the attack strength of a selected weapon. I'm probably going to hold off on this because I could power up a weapon if I wanted to make it really powerful. But I want to hold off until I get a super strong weapon. One that I know I'm not going to be able to upgrade for a long time. And I think that's going to be my plan here. So, select a category, equipped officer, and a weapon upgrade, and use the direction pad to increase its attack strength in 1+ increments. Upgrade your favorite weapons and take them into battle. Reforge command allows you to transfer attributes from one weapon to another. Select a base weapon to add an attribute to. They're going to explain it better than me. Here we go. So you select a base weapon to add an attribute to, and a medium weapon to take the attribute from. The two weapons will be combined to form a new weapon with your selected attributes. Note that you will lose the medium weapon after reforging process is complete, so be certain you select the right weapon before proceeding. There you go. Much better than what I was saying. Battle preparation. It's better to get all this stuff out of the way now, so in future videos, we can just go straight to the combat. So I figured we'd go through these new things and learn together. Sorry if it's bothering you, but you can skip ahead the video if you're not interested in reading these things or listening to me read them. So battle preparation. The command is where you make the final preparations before battle. Unit info allows you to check information about the battlefield and the enemy army, while battle objective lets you check the objectives for the battle. Check the information and then use the officer's command to make any necessary adjustments to your units before battle. Now, I've actually tried battle preparations. It's pretty cool. Right now, I only have two officers to choose from, but looking at that screenshot, it looks like I can set up archers and shield bearers around and other well-known officers as well. So that's going to be cool. And all the blue dots on the map, it's really small there, but we'll see it in an upcoming battle. We'll show you there. But all the blue dots are locations where you can move your units wherever you would like to. And I wonder when we're going to unlock shield bearers and archers and such. Maybe at some point, you buy them in a shop. You hire them, maybe like in old Empire games. Don't know. So place unit. Exactly. As soon as I talk about it, they show an example, which is perfect for us. The place unit command lets you place officers on the battlefield. Place units with close range attacks on the front lines, while units with long range should be placed in a rear guard. Also keep the abilities of each unit in mind when thinking about where to place them. Locked officers and substitutions. So locked officers, I guess those are ones that have to be in a battle. The location officers with a key icon display cannot be changed. Any other officers can be freely exchanged with other from the list. Okay, you can also use square to remove any officers from your registered list. Okay. So if they're locked, they have to be in that battle. That's my guess is the next battle. Puyang. They're probably going to give us an example of locked officers there. We'll find out. And training ground. These are locations to inhibit you to practice fighting battles in predetermined situations. The training ground has no effect on the progress of the story. So that is pretty much it, guys. Let's get started with our next battle. I don't know if this is the next scenario or not, but real quick, I have equipped Zhao Yun with his, it's a 62 damage spear. I do have another one here, but it has no abilities on it, so the agility plus 1% is actually more beneficial to me. I put items here. He's a frontline, so I gave him some good health items just in case things get a little hairy, and I unlocked some skills as well. Increased crit hit rate 15%. It's one of the earlier skills you learn. I don't know if it's amazing, but I think it's alright. Increased damage of attacks against siege weapons by 300%. I haven't run into siege weapons, but this was another ability I could learn early on, and I figured I'd buy it now. I'll probably switch it out for now until I run into a battle that has siege weapons. And I have Learner, increased EXP earned by 30%, which is going to help us level up. Because this game is Zhao Yun and Lei Bin's story, so I figure these are going to be two characters I'm going to be using the whole game. I don't know, this is an assumption, I have no idea. But I think they are, especially Zhao Yun and Lei Bin, I think they're going to be here forever. Lei Bin, I've only learned the Learner for him, I don't have any other abilities. Oh, I have Recover, sweet. Recovers the health of a unit within one square, so 5%. At the start of his turn, if you're standing next to him, you're going to regain 5% of your health. But he's more of a backliner, so I didn't give him too much health. And he's got a new weapon as well. And I actually fused this one. I reforged another weapon and put agility onto this one. So now he's got a nice health boost. He's actually got one more HP than Zhao Yun, and he's one level lower. But she cannot learn anything at the moment. Oh, let's actually show you guys a skill board. Whatever's colored in is what I have. Whatever is blinking is what I can learn next. You cannot just skip and just buy whatever you want. So I'm gonna save up for this break defense. And I'll probably swap out Hammer of Ruin for this. If there's no siege weapons. If there is siege weapons, I'll put Hammer of Ruin back in. And I think that's how I'm gonna play this. I could up my strength right now for 40 SP. Or some agility. There's a lot of different spots you could go to. But increase mobility one space. That's not too bad. Increase critical hit rate 30%. If I do get that, I'll just remove the crit rate I have right now. Flash. I think it's this one. Yeah. I have 15%. I might as well put that on and replace it. Over here, increase crit hit rate 50%. That would replace that. So there are like certain abilities in different places. Last Stand. Musou Master. Increase the attack strength for every Musou attack. 100 SP required. Influence enemy state. I don't know what they mean by that. And increase EXP earned 100%. That would be pretty sick to have. 50% EXP. Maybe I should work towards getting EXP. But what I'm going to do first. I do want this first. For the guard, so I can have something to replace Hammer of Ruin, and then after that I think I'll work towards the EXP so we can level up our character faster, do more damage. And here is his skill board, a little different as well, and he can learn some everyone learns their own little specific things. Zhao Yun doesn't have these. He has one like that, but he doesn't have, I don't think he has this. Yeah, this is weakens against long-range attacks. That's just why would Zhao Yun have that? But he has healing things here as well. He has a advanced healing ability. If I could just get down there, recovery, and then recovery duo 10% at the start of your turn. And there's more things. Increased amount of health restored by 20%. Musou restored 20%. So everyone has their own little unique abilities. She does not have anything. Anyway, let's get started with Puyang. I'm sure you've waited long enough. And let's see how this goes for us. So, a reason for the chaos. While on their way to Luoyang, Zhao Yun and the others participate in an alliance to stop the tyrannical Dongzhuo. Defeat the Dongzhuo army that stands in your way on the path to Sishui Gate. And I was playing on hard earlier in the weaker stages, but I think I'm going to go on normal because I think we are level 5 and 4 and it's recommended 5. Let's just see how that goes. Chances are I will return here later on hard mode. Reason for the chaos. Thank you all for coming. I am Yuan Shao, the leader of these Imperial forces. The dynasty is under threat from a corrupt tyrant. Under a flag of justice, this monster must be punished. Together, our strength can surely overcome the villain, Dongzhuo. With such an audience, This is my chance to make a name for myself. The only question is how best to go about it. Everyone is gathered in the name of justice, but inside they burn with their personal ambitions. How best to distinguish myself? I know little of military matters, but these imperial forces seem to be lacking a certain unity. Indeed, while they share a common goal, their methods are completely different. Can you win like this? Time to see what humans in this age can do. So what age are you from? She's gotta be a god. So we are locked in. Let's see, unit info. So we're gonna have Yuan Shao, and it's showing where they're gonna spawn in. So blue forces is us, green is our allies. He's level 6. Alright. Stats are looking pretty good. So Yuan Shao, he's more of an agile character. I can see the little boot by his head, similar to Lei Bin. And it doesn't show what type of synchro mode they have. Like, my synchro mode is at an angle. That's what I think. I think that's what the synchro mode, the little checkerboard under Zhao Yun's head. I think that's the angle that you have to be in to activate to be part of his synchro mode. I think. I'm not sure. His, you have to be within the cross. They don't have one here, so I'm not going to be able to synchro with them. So technique, speed. He's a tank. Is that what I'm seeing here? You're a tank? I don't know. I guess you're an offense. Alright, shield bearers. So Sun Jian is a shield bearer. That's... wow, that's kind of crazy. And... I'm not quite sure what Xiao Dun's is. I think it's just like a frontliner, a battle. Like a sword wielder. I think, I guess that's what they call it, as simple as it sounds. Attack type. Increases attack as health decreases. That's what it is. They told us about that earlier. I kind of want Sun Jian. I like this. I like that he's a tank and that he's a real officer and he has some cool abilities. Now, the shield bearer, they just have jab. You know, they can hit in two spaces, but these guys all come with Musou attacks. So even if their stats were through the charts, their abilities have more value because they can hit more enemies at once. Especially Sun Jian's. He can hit a nice square, 6 squares on his Musou attack, the Tiger Claw. Hopefully we can get to see some of these things within the upcoming battles. Battle objectives. Defeat 5 units within 5 turns. Activate Synchro Mode with 2 or more officers and defeat... that's gotta be Lu Bu, I'm guessing. So... let the battle begin. They want us to defeat 3 targets to win the battle. March 4th, beneath our noble flag, we shall defeat the villain, Dong Zhuo, for justice. Victory conditions, defeat Dong Zhuo's officers. So this is our first big battle with actual officers. We're probably going to leave that one back there for last, because he's the furthest away. Let's see, they are starting their attack there. Sun Jian's forces is actually attacking the fort up there first. Ooh, wow! Hit on the side, they're doing well. This is a perfect chance for me to make my name among all these potential witnesses. I must be the first to reach Luoyang! He's advancing to northeast. Phantom Flurry, times 2. Cow, cow. All right, Cao Cao. All right, I'm still in my Dynasty Warriors 3 mood, all right? We can't fall behind. Teach them that the Tiger of Zhang Dong is here. I just love this guy's enthusiasm. The Tiger of Zhang Dong, Flame Thrust. And we're not getting any kills, but we can go after this fort right in front of us. We're right by the entrance. Wow. Jesus, man, that was a lot of damage, Xiao Dun. 200. They have a shared goal, but aren't exactly working towards it in unison. Will we even reach Luoyang? The larger the force, the better leadership it requires. We need to try and keep everyone in line. You humans are so caught up in your own desires, aren't you? We need to reach this Luoyang, understand? You'd better win this battle. Like, what happens if we lose the battle? Is she gonna punish us? I'm not quite sure. I think we should go in here and work on this officer. Because I feel like Cao Cao is just going to keep going this direction and work his way to this guy. Looks like Sun Jian is going to work his way to this one. Yes, this one was kind of designed for us, I think. So let's go here. And let's begin our attack. Let's see, Vaporizing Blow is gonna kill one. And I can collapse. It's gonna leave him at 1 HP. If that's the case, I'm better off doing two of them. Yeah, that'll be good. That's good enough. And we confirm our attack. Synchro Charge. If we can build one up to get one, that would be fantastic. Let's see what happens if I move up to here. Can I actually... Are they in range is the question. They're kind of in range. Let's move here. Ah, man. Alright, you know, that's fine. We'll just go here. Just go here. It puts us in a safer position. Solar Fan. I was kind of wanting it to be in a spot where I could hit the three units there. But that's okay. We'll Solar Fan... that's an allied unit. Let's just do our 40 damage here. That's okay. Do I dare do another? We could do two hits and end his life. That's fine. That is three units that we've defeated by ourselves within two turns. Or one turn. Enemy's turn. It looks like Shahodun took a little bit of damage. A critical hit, 15 damage. It looks like you're not going to have to worry too much from regular soldiers out here. It's just... I'm predicting later on you're going to run into a battle that's nothing but officers, and it's going to be a pain. But wow, that soldier group almost died there. It's really low on health. And they got destroyed by that general. That's not even a little officer. Allied forces have been defeated by Huchier. Wow, that was an archer unit, I guess. Missed. That's very depressing. Jahodun, with the destruction of those troops. Whoa, no destruction. Aw, man. Ooh, get destroyed by that Shadow Warrior, and he didn't die, actually. Surprise, surprise. I think you're gonna die. Oh, for sure. Sun Jian putting in work. Our morale is still below the enemy, but as long as we keep eliminating... officers here, I think we'll be okay. I'm gonna step here. Actually, you know what? That's fine. Let's hit them both. Let's hit them with... actually, let's step here. A square closer. Let's hit them both with that. And then I can hit the weaker person with two of those to finish him off. Right? Yeah, we'll do that. And then Zhao Yun can come in and clean up the officer. Lei Bin may be in a dangerous position, I think. We'll find out if I'm gonna regret this. I'll be your opponent. It's fine. And we're gonna hit him from the side because we're gonna get a better probability. Let's see. Oh, 24 damage, 60 damage. We can hit with our Musou attack for 149 damage. He has the advantage, it says, apparently. We're gonna destroy this guy. We're gonna Musou attack him. You build up Musou attacks quickly anyway, 60. And then we'll hit him with one of these for the finish. We'll do that. And then we'll save some energy. There we go. So we defeated five enemies within two turns. Huo Sheng has been defeated. So we get a little special something there. Level 6. His Musou meter is almost... It's halfway. He'll have it very soon. My guess is once all these enemies are defeated, we'll move on to another battlefield. But what was that question mark? That question mark was for this battle. So there's got to be someone out here that we should be defeating. I feel like Sun Jian is going to need our assistance, because we're going to help Sun Jian right now. He's alone, actually. Definitely. Definitely help Sun Jian. South Cao has... Oh. Ow. Oh my god. South Cao. He at least has Shahodun. Yeah. Sun Jian is our next friend. He's tanky, but still. Just because you're tanky does not mean you cannot fall. Lord South Cao, it's him, it's Shahodun, and he has Yuan Shao nearby if things get crazy. Oh, the Tiger Claw. Wow, Sun Jian. Oh man, the size of this guy's balls are ridiculous. Dong Zhuo's forces have become wary. Ooh, I'm going to have your head. That's probably the secret guy. That's the secret officer, I bet. I should have seen it coming. That's the secret. Whoa, what are you doing? Oh my god, he's summoning officers everywhere. Sun Jian's alone, though. He definitely needs us first. To thwart the advance. That's okay. How come nobody saw this attack coming? Where's Liu Bei? Even with all these forces, we still can't win. We aren't at Luo Yang yet. Do something! Ridiculous. What a pathetic commander. Will we really reach Luo Yang like this? Ugh. I honestly have no idea if we're gonna make it. We're gonna go here. Actually, they can reach me there. We can really fast help. Let me see if I can do something. Oh man, I really wish I can hit three off soldiers there with this. Just to weaken them a little bit. It'll probably be more worth than going straight to Sun Jian. What do I do? What do I do? I trust that Sun Jian, he's so tanky, I believe he can survive that assault, honestly. But Cao Cao's forces, they're actually... I don't know. Cao Cao actually did take some damage. You know what? We're gonna assist over here. I think there's more officers over here. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. We're gonna come over here. We're gonna do this. We're gonna attack three. Yeah, we'll attack three. That's fine. We get the most out of that attack. Three enemies attacked in that one. And that gets us closer to our synchro charge. And I can come over here and kill two right here immediately. And then we can go straight up to that guy. Vaporizing Blow is gonna do the trick in one hit. And since I'm blocking the way, no one can get in and attack Lei Bin. So we're at a really controlling part of the map, and we got our Musou bar back too. So I could probably defeat that boss up there at level 5 if need be. Oh man. Alright, Yuan Shao. I don't know why Shao Dun refused to attack that guy. They're attacking Lei Bin now. It's expected. He's taken 9 damage. Sun Jian can survive this. Let me see. Depending on how much damage they do to him now, will depend if I really need to go to him or not. Cao Cao is taking a lot of damage. A little more than I would like. Sun Jian just took. That was a lot of damage too. Ah, what do we do? What do we do? He's actually attacking me. 67 damage. Leaping Edge. Oh my god, what are we gonna do here? Sun Jian, what are you doing? Kill that guy, yes! As long as he's eliminating units, it gets easier. What are you guys doing? Why are you refusing to attack this commander? You gave up my god, that's why you did that. Okay, no, I'm not even gonna speak anymore, because that was... Well, let's hit him with a Chaotic Dream. That is going to hurt their officer. We're gonna kill three and hurt the general. Oh man, this is gold. This is absolutely gold. This is our Musou attack. And here I can do this to hurt that guy. Sweet. Got our Musou attack. Chaotic Dream. And boom, some more damage there. Zhao Yun, what are we gonna do? Do we defeat that target or what? I kind of feel like Zhao Yun should go over here and hit him with his Musou attack. He can kill these three units right now. Do it. It's more worth than fighting this officer. So Flying Dragon. And then we kill the final boss with that, and that's it, man. It's perfect. Here we go. We're getting more value by defeating more officers at once than we would by killing that one officer that was near us. Because now Cao Cao can handle him. I think now we go straight to Sun Jian and leave these two officers here for Cao Cao and Shao Dun. Sun Jian is definitely outnumbered. I think that's how we play this. Yuan Shao can defeat that guy by himself. He's really weak in health. And he's attacking me from... Oh my god, the miss. Thank you. Thank you. Sun Jian. We're gonna go there now. He really is. He's surrounded. So... Oh, yes. Yes. We need him. Sun Jian's actually stunned, it looked like. Oh! Oh, you missed. What a fail. Wow! Regular soldiers defeated Wang Fang! Sun Jian, what are you doing? The balls on this man. I wouldn't have used that on them. I'd have used it on the two soldiers behind you. Next, we shall advance through the center and strike an enemy main camp. All units follow my lead. He's begun to advance. That was a huge amount of space. Master Yuan Shao wants to make a name for himself, too. Everyone is more concerned about their own position than the future of the country. The fighting won't end anytime soon. Nothing can stop me from fulfilling my ambition. Cao Cao is advancing further. That reaches that guy? Wow. That was insane. Haldun, why aren't you going with Cao Cao? Alright, we need to go this direction. Oh man, he needs to go there now. We can't let Shao, this dude die over there. I feel like you're faster this direction, man. You're gonna be going this way. Let's go this way. Let's defend. He may chase. I don't think those weak units, if they hit us from behind, we're okay. But this guy may chase. We're fine. We're absolutely fine. Sun Jian needs help, though. I don't want to lose anyone this battle. 3 damage. Awesome. Oh, boy. Can we heal an ally? They would have to be standing next to my 34 damage. That's still... Considering how much he's under half health, that's still a lot of damage. 80 damage, right? 50. Oh, my God. All right. We're coming. We are on our way. Cao Cao, you have to survive, dude. You can kill this guy if you play it right, Cao Cao. You can kill that guy. Okay. Oh, man, this battle's getting ridiculous right now. Let me fast forward our allies because they're not really doing much. Sun Jian, what are you doing? They have 2 HP. Oh, my God. He should really be using these turns. If I have to... Oh, get... Thank you, Cao Cao. I freaking believed in you. My ambition cannot be stopped. I believed in him. Zhang Ba has been destroyed. I believed in him. You have to have. Oh my God! Yuan Shao is getting into the battle, saving Sun Jian, which is exactly what we need. Shao Dun just moving up. Player movements. We're gonna move up to here. I don't think I can attack anyone. We can absolutely do nothing. Oh my God! What do I do? Do I go over here and do I finish that 2 HP unit? I think I do, because the less enemies hitting him is going to be better. This guy can just chase us if he wants. That's okay. Let me see. We're just going to finish this unit off. That is the only thing we can do. We'll just skip forward. I mean, we defeated one. We can synchro charge this area. So that's something. Jian, please. He's actually in a good position to defend. He won't die to that. Oh, man. We have to destroy that enemy really soon. I think our Musou attack is required here. 52 damage on myself as well. Alright. This is okay. Let's skip everyone up. They're damaging him over there. Jian, 45 damage. Oh, man. That is painful. We're coming right now, though. We're going to do this. Alright, you're gonna battle him. 55 block. And that was blocked the damage. Yuan Shao is really powerful. Skip anyone else. Right. Oh my God, my friend, we have to do this. We have to synchro right now. I think we synchro. Right here is gonna hit 3 enemies. We're gonna hit him again. We're gonna... Actually, that's a bad spot. I may not need to move up that much. Yeah, we can just do it right here. Boom. A second one. That confirm. Zhao Yun, I need you to go here. Vaporizing blow. Vaporizing blow will kill him. And then confirm. And then we're gonna do the synchro attack on him. He's gonna have 4 HP left. Because these guys are all gonna be dead. That's what we're gonna do. Do it. Our mission to save Sun Jian is real. I'm not here to let him die. Vaporizing blow. 2 of those will do the trick. Oh! Actually, that bonus damage is gonna kill him. I forgot all about that. It was gonna do enough to hurt him, but the bonus damage kills him. He was gonna have 2 HP. But we actually fixed that. And this enemy survived in front of me. And we got a level up out of Lei Bin, which is perfect. And we got our Musou meters back too. Zhao Yun, wasn't it? He fights well. I'm surprised he doesn't serve a master. You are led by no less than a great noble. Victory was the only possible result. We're pushing on through to Lu Yang. Victory, says, if it weren't for you, even a retreat might not have been an option. And you don't even belong here. You're right. We aren't under anyone's command. I would like to find a noble master to serve, though one day. The battle is won. Oh, that was the end of the... Wow. We lucked out. Nobody died. We did not defeat Gao Shun. Where was he? That was the guy we had to defeat? Oh, man. Well, we got some poopy weapons. That's okay. Because our current ones are much better. You're not able to visit a new region. So Puyang, if we go back there, they'll have 3 different battles here. They've captured the land of Silly. Quickly eliminate his forces and take back Silly. They've captured the land of Puyang. Take control of the battle and fight to secure Puyang's freedom. An escort. A delivery of supplies for the allied forces has been delayed. Defeat Dong Zhuo's army and safely escort the supply captain to the destination. So I'm not sure if we have, if these are considered side missions. But these are the 3 missions that pop up after you defeat that area. Now we have Hulao Gate coming up next. I guess we could do Hulao Gate this episode. How does that sound? So let's do a quick save. And then we will move on to Hulao Gate. I bet the mission is to defeat Lu Bu, the next mission. So let's do it. Intertwining Fates. The allied forces are on the way to Shisui Gate to bring down Dong Zhuo, but the mighty warrior Huaxiong stands in their path. Work together with Liu Bei and others. Oh my god, we're going to meet Liu Bei in this battle. So let's do one more. I was thinking about stopping now, but I want to keep going. I want to keep playing.
が止水艦を守備しており、未だ抜くことができません。これほどの諸侯が集まって、席一つも落とせぬとは。一体何をしておるのだ。ならば、そのカユウの首、この関雲長が持ってまいろう。いかにも無人って感じの将だな。あの人は
倒せるかもしれない。だが、止水艦を見たとて、足並みの揃わぬ軍で都へつけるかどうか。ああ、仕方がないわね。なくして連れて行ってもらおうと思ったけど、そうもいかないみたい。私の力、あなたたちに少しだけ
貸してあげる。Intertwining Fates. What does she mean by lend us power? You must take control of these forces. What's going on? Everyone seems to be moving as I command. But just how is that happening? The power to control fate. I could use a little of my power to let you control how everyone acts. Almost all my powers are gone, but this one remains, although I can only use it during battle. What a bizarre phenomenon. If this is true, then unified under this power, we have a chance to defeat Dong Zhuo. Incredible! How do you have such power? Is this also why no one seems to question your appearance? Yes, it's the same power. I manipulate their thoughts and make them believe that there is nothing out of the place. The seal and now these powers. I'm starting to get some ideas about who you might be. So, Liu Bei has joined our side. Guan Yu, Zhang Fei. Woo! And we get to control... Who do we get to control here? Dude, they have synchro little maps there. So I get to control these guys. Oh my god! So we have technique. We have always forget the name of this one. The one that the less their health is, the more damage they do. Speed and more power. Alrighty, this is gonna be interesting. Look at their attack strength on Guan Yu and Zhang Fei. Good lord. They are monsters, but their mobility is very small. 4 spaces, whereas I go 5. Liu Bei is 4 as well. That's surprising. Lei Bin's got 5. That's fine. So I get to register these people. I'll register the squad. I've never tried registering anyone, but let's see how that works. So I'm here, Liu Bei. I do, in fact, get to control Liu Bei and Guan Yu. So Zhao Yun is going to be there. Let's see. Where is Lei Bin? You are up here. I kind of don't like his positioning. I think I'm going to... How do I swap you? Place unit. Here we go. I would like to swap him with... I guess Guan Yu has to be there. I can only swap with Zhang Fei. Yep, these three have to be there. So I am gonna swap with Zhang Fei, because that puts me closer to the base there. If I need to run away, I can. And I got a feeling Zhang Fei is gonna be a monster here. Oh no, don't cancel. Let's confirm positions. Alright, so battle objective. Defeat Lu Bu's probably gonna be here. So synchro, complete a charge of 10,000 and activate a synchro mode of 2 or more officers. So for a bronze nugget large. And if we defeat Liu Bu, which is who I'm guessing is going to be here, we get a wooden chest. All right. Well, let's just do it. Begin the battle. This is all. Oh my god, this army is massive. It's not Liu Bu, it's defeat Huaxiao. You pathetic rabble. You'll never pass through this gate while I stand before you. How dare you insult my forces and its noble leader? Someone, anyone, strike down Huaxiao immediately. Alrighty. Ugh, this is a scary battle, but there's so many officers here, we should be okay. Alright, what are we doing? The allies' turn. We have no action to that. Oh my god. We have to see what these guys can do. We have to. Absolutely have to see what they can do. So he can hit a 3-man line there. For that much damage, 52. We can do another. And we can do... you're better off doing another one of these. You're better off doing 3 of these for the kill. Confirm attack. Oh, man. Zhang Fei starting off the battle by eliminating 3 punks in 1 second. And we got a bronze nugget, baby. That's right. Let's see if I can attack here. Solar Flare for them. Another Solar Flare. I wish I could do one more, because then I'd be able to kill someone. But I can kill him. And then I'll confirm attack. This is okay. We eliminate 1 soldier in front of us. Boom. There we go. Single charge. 1,000 there. So only when soldiers die is when our morale goes up. So let's see... What can Guan Yu do? Oh my god. Let's see what he's got. So he can do a 3-hitter straight ahead. And then he can do some of those. How much damage that does? That does a lot of damage. That's what it does. And then we'll do this, I guess. Maybe we'll do another one of those. Maybe we'll do two of those. And then we'll do one of these. And then we'll see what Liu Bei can do. We're going to be out of energy. But it'll kill that officer that's there and the unit in front of us. So, Guan, you are immediately killing two units and weakening two others. Oh, man, this battle is starting off pretty sick, boys. What do we got here? Muso meter has been gained. Liu Bei, what are you packing, my good friend? What do you got? So, we can do a Shadow Thoughts 1. It's a close attack. We can hit one unit, or we can hit one unit and kill him. Let's do it. We can hit two units, actually. We can hit that guy again. And we can kill him, too. Let's do it. Let's just get the kills out of the way. There we go. So we're getting some kills here. We're doing well. We got a Muso meter as well. Actually, what do I do here? We're going to move up to their face. They're gonna suffer. A vaporizing blow should do the trick. There we go. So we've defeated a good bit of little troops. Our morale slowly going up. Now everyone is finally in step. No more of this feckless fighting. Let's break through the gate and get to Luo Yang. Incredible. The Imperial forces previously at each other's throats are now attacking Shi Sui Gate in perfect combination. Is this Li Xia's power to control fate? Well, the thing is, Cao Cao isn't here. Sun Jian isn't here. It's just us. Oh, no. Ugh, that's a bad position for Liu Baby. I gotta move him back. I just want to see what he was made of, please. Uh-oh. Oh, man, he's getting bombarded right now. What are we gonna do about this? And they miss Guan Yu. That's okay. You're gonna do this, dude? Leaping Edge, 100 damage. Wow. That's a lot of frickin' damage. Oh no, 100 damage to 36, I'll take that. What are we gonna do about this, guys? What are you doing? Nothing, absolutely nothing. Wait a second. Let me see. We can hit two guys here, including their main general. Almost killed the sword bearer. That's not what I want. Let's go here. This is going to be better. Electric. There we go. Three units. This is what daddy wants. Three units. And we can kill this guy. Boom. Electric Fang. Oh, man. The Muso attacks are giving us the juice we need to survive. All right. We have ourselves a synchro charge. Oh my god. What are we going to do? I can synchro charge with three of my units right now. We're going to do it. We're going to freaking do it, guys. We're going to freaking do it. Oh my god. Heavenly Gate. I can hit their officer pretty hard with that. Do I do it now or do I not? I don't know. Because the Muso attack is gonna be something else, you know. I guess we hit the big guy with this. Zhao Yun can finish him. Let's see how this goes. Let's do this. Finish off that officer, right? Finish him off. Confirm attack. Zhao Yun is gonna come up here. He's gonna poke this guy right in the butt, right? Confirm attack, and Liu Bei is gonna come up here. He's gonna do like nothing. He's gonna kill a guy that's already dead. Actually, Liu Bei is gonna come up here and defend. That direction, and the synchro attack. Man, I really wanna land it up there. Do we hold off on this? Hold off on the synchro attack. I want to hit that area. Do not synchro. We're gonna do this instead. We're gonna save it. Because I really want to hit his whole area. Oh, we actually kill him with this assault now. we go. This is fine. We're gonna hold off. I think it's for the greater good. Because I want to hit that entire area up there with the synchro. We're going to get the most value out of it. It was I. Guan Yu. it was I. Dio. All right. Sworn brother of Liu Bei who struck down the enemy commander. All who oppose our virtue will be wiped away. Even the villain Dong Zhuo shall fall to my blade. The coalition's forces morale is soaring because we defeated an actual officer. This guy, his balls are a little too big. They're a little bigger than they should be. What does Giant throw? 100 damage. Do we dare do it? Do we dare do it, though? 100 damage. I don't know. That's a lot of freaking... He's going to survive a lot of stuff here, dude. Like, alright, so 50 damage per hit. 11, you're better off doing this. And Rumbling Blow, that 11 damage is kind of irrelevant. We're going to save energy for the next turn. Giant's throw! He's not even holding anyone, but he still threw him, baby. That's what I'm talking about. 151 damage. And I kind of feel like our little buddy over here... You should... help defeat him, actually. 20 damage? What's that gonna do? 30 damage? You're better off doing a bunch of those. Oh man, you're actually in a really dangerous position. You know what? Let him deal with that, right? Let him deal with that. Let's kill this one unit here. Let Zhang Fei deal with that guy over there. We're gonna keep moving our forces up over here too, and we're gonna get more kills. That's the plan. Alright, that's going to be the name of the game. And then we're going to confirm that's enough for that one. That synchro charge, it's going to be sick, dude. Absolutely sick. Not this turn, but the next turn, we're probably going to do it. I have to move Liu Bei up. Let's skip all theirs. Man, that is going to be rough for Zhang Fei, dude. Alright, they're moving up. Okay, this is good. This is still good. Indeed! We're making good progress. Now is the moment to show my glory to the world. We must begin our march at Shi Sui Gate. He's begun advancing. Oh, what is this? Shu Rong! You're probably the bonus character to defeat. And more forces have arrived. That's okay. The enemy reinforcements have arrived. How dare they put up such a fight against me? He's in a state of panic. We're gonna be okay. We're gonna be okay. Let's, Liu Bei, I need you to move up. What are we gonna do here, man? What if I just attack here? You're gonna get more out of this. 31? Yeah, you get a lot more damage out of this, out of your single hitter. There you go. Wait, we're not doing synchro, are we? Yeah, I don't think we did. We pressed synchro. No, we did not. Actually, I did. I did hit synchro by accident there. All right, this is fine. All right, I could actually synchro right now and move us up. I could synchro now, move up to, let me see something, that objective, defeat Niu Fu. Where is he? Ah, there he is, he's to the east. Actually, alright, give me a second here. We could synchro with him, but that's not going to be worth. Oh man, is it? It's debatable if it's worth, though. That's the thing. It's really debatable if it's worth. We could synchro right now and attack this area to the east. Man, what do we do here? What do we do? What do we do? I'll tell you what we'll do. That that's actually not gonna reach, so that was a bad spot. Let's see, 20 damage. We could do that for 78 damage. That'll be for the kill, right? That'll be for the kill. This is okay. As much as I wanted to do the enormous synchro, ah man, do I want to do the synchro right here though is the question. I'm not sure. I'm still debating if I want to do the synchro or not. So that's what it is, depending if where you're lined up. I want to synchro that area so bad. Let's see what happens. Actually, you're not gonna make it there. Let's do this. Hit him with two of those. Liu Bei is gonna move up here. Or Liu Bei is gonna move over here. How am I gonna do this one? Because let's actually attack here. I kinda want Guan Yu. Guan Yu's gonna be the last one to hit, isn't he? Electric Fang, we'll save for the big boss, man. We'll kill him. We'll put Guan Yu over here. Crimson Wave, they're all gonna die regardless. Actually, you can just do one. Confirm. Guan Yu is gonna come over here. Crimson Wave him for the finish. Hit finish, and then Synchro Wave here to hit all of them for massive damage. It's not as many enemies as I want, but we're gonna kill four in one hit, and we're really gonna hurt Zhang Ji. Oh man, that is magic right there. My friends, I think this is the best hit we can get at the moment. We could probably get a larger one, but I think this is our best bet. Let's do this. Let's do that. Do it. We're going big. We're going big right now. We are going big. We still have our Musou attacks. Oh, he actually defeated that guy on his own. Alright, sweet. Synchro charge. I'm prepared this time. There's more characters so it can go more. Bonus 60% damage. Don't die. Woo. Wow, it almost got us a new synchro meter. We gotta level up for Zhao Yun. Your bold fighting was most impressive. I am Liu Bei, fighting for the Volunteer Army. I'm very happy to be able to fight alongside you. Thank you for your praise. I am Zhao Yun. I fight out of love for the Emperor. Master Liu Bei, such virtue marks you out among these others. Whew. All right, what can we do here? Stand next to him. I think that's what we do. Stand next to him, and on Lei Bin's next turn, we get 5% of our health back. 34 damage. Alright, this battle's not looking so bad anymore. We're doing alright. Liu Bei still. This is good. He's blocking. Alright, this is fine. Let them. Oh no, Liu Bei's in a bad spot. Miss. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We're gonna work on this side though. Can Zhang Fei do it? He's got his Musou attack. Skip it all. Blocked! Oh my god, isn't he our leader? We'll lose if he's defeated. Maybe you'd better protect him. Why? We're kind of working on that at the moment. What are you doing? The hell? Solar Flare! We'll get to hit three there. Who can I kill with this attack? It's probably worth Shield Bearer. My best bet, I think. Zhang Fei can now do 28 damage. That's something he doesn't have to worry about for now. Alright, Zhao Yun, what are we gonna do here? Do we defeat Zhang Ji? We can. We didn't even hit Huaxiong with our big move. That's okay. You know what? Let's worry about what's in front of us first. It's gonna kill the Shield Bearer. K- kill the shield bearer. We can do another. We can do one more. And then to finish him off, Niu Fu is going to fall to this attack right now. Alright, we are so safe on the east side. These regular troops have no chance. We got the objective done too. So this is working out. Zhao Yun, what are we going to do here, man? I don't know what I want to do with you. You have your Musou attack. Let's do this. We're going to hit three of them for massive damage, and we're behind this general. He's blocking the wrong direction, too. What a noob. 33 damage to 65. You get more out of this. Oh, and it reduces their defense 10%. Reduce their attack 10%. Interesting. So we're just going to finish him off. I mean, you get more out of this, but he's going to die to that one attack there. And it's pretty much what you want. Electric Fang! There we go. We get more Synchro Charge. We're going to have another Synchro prepared for the next battle. Oh, man. Ah, well done. You should feel honored to have saved a noble such as myself. Continue to battle and take Shi Sweet Gate. Our morale is soaring, baby. That's what I like to see. Oh, man. Where am I going to go in a spot? I need to get in a spot that's good for all of us. Let me see. What am I going to do here? We can go there. Let's see. What do I do? What do I do? Do I do that? Is that going to be enough? I don't know. Let's find out. Where can you go? You can go there. We can actually synchro attack that whole area over there, guys. We're gonna do it. I'm gonna do this. We're gonna triple synchro. We're gonna synchro. Oh my god. This is gonna be nuts. Flying dragon, is that necessary? Let me see. Where can I go? I can go here. We're gonna do this. We'll flying dragon these two. That's enough. Liu Bei will attack these two. Is that... Let's see how this works out for us. Actually. Joint Cut will kill that immediately. Or I could just... Straight up Electric Fang and kill them both. Yeah, that's gonna be good. And then here we can go and do this. Heavenly Gate. We haven't seen that yet. Oh my god. Whew. Alright, what to do? What do we do? What do we do with you? I guess we just do that. That's fine, we just do that. We just do that. That's okay. I just wanna see it. It'll kill that one guy. It's gonna be super overkill, but I just wanna see it. And the biggest synchro attack of our life is gonna take to the battlefield. You guys ready? I am so ready for this. Let's go. Look at my beard. You ready for the big one? Oh, let's go. Keep going. Can I get 60? Got him. Got him. Whoa, he's like at 1 HP. We almost got a whole new synchro bar off of that. Oh, we got some level ups. Oh, man. Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started. The enemy's turn. There's barely any of you chumps left. Their morale is still actually really high despite all the troops we've destroyed. Like, I like how much we've turned this battle around. Like, wow. I'm expecting a lot of damage. Yeah, 81 damage. Wow. This guy's tough. He's tough, man. You better not freaking do that. Oh my god! The final kill. Taken by a level 4 little... Oh no. Oh my god, how much EXP did we miss out on by letting that happen? Oh man, Huaxiang has fallen. Oh, come on. Not only Hulao Gate remains, we're marching through to Luoyang. Oh, come on. I can't believe this. We did not complete a charge of 10,000. I guess we didn't hit enough people for a synchro charge. We got a charge of like, I think 6,000 in that battle. But we defeated the secret little enemy there. We got new weapons for our new characters. I hope we get to keep these new characters. I hope they're like permanent unlocks for future battles. Oh, man. All the enemies in Puyang are carrying spoils of war. So, guys, that's going to be it for this episode. Thanks for checking it out. Hopefully, I'll catch you next time when we invade Hulao Gate and fight Lu Bu himself. And, yeah, I'll catch y'all later. See ya.